Greetings. Who is the partner of Allah? What does the word partner mean? Partner. One definition, a person who shares or is associated with another in some action or endeavor. A second definition, legal. A person associated with another or others as a principal or a contributor of a capital, business, or a joint venture, usually sharing its risks and profits. In a partnership, the partners have defined authority and defined responsibility. It may be an equal partnership or it may be an unequal partnership. Silent partner, a partner taking no active part in the conduct of a business. A silent partner is one who may never be seen. Association, the act of associating or the state of being associated. Friendship, companionship, or connection or combination. Association with Allah, it makes sense friendship with Allah or companionship with Allah, not so much. But connection with Allah or combination with Allah, this is association with Allah. What does the Quran say about this matter? Surah 364, say, O people of the book, come to common terms as between us and you, that we worship none but Allah, that we associate no partners with him. Surah 3:151, we shall cast terror into the hearts of those who disbelieve because they ascribe unto Allah partners, for which no warrant hath been revealed. 3:186, you shall certainly be tried and tested in your wealth and properties. This is talking to Muslims. And in your personal selves, and you shall certainly hear much that will grieve you from those who received the scriptures before you, Jews and Christians, and from those who ascribe partners to Allah. 4:36, and serve Allah, ascribe no thing as partner unto him. Surah 4:48, verily Allah forgives not that partners should be set up with him in worship, but he forgives except that which to whom he pleases, and whoever sets up partners with Allah in worship, he has indeed invented a tremendous sin. Surah 4:116, lo, Allah pardons not that partners should be ascribed unto him. He pardons all, save that to whom he will. Whoso ascribes partners unto Allah has wandered far astray. 6:22, and on the day we gather them together, we shall say unto those who ascribed partners, where are those partners of your make-believe? 6:41, nay, but unto him you call, and he removeth that because of which you call unto him, if he will, and you forget whatever partners you ascribed unto him. 6:64, say, Allah delivereth you from this and from all affliction, yet you attribute partners unto him. Surah 6:78, when he saw the sun rising in splendor, he said, this is my Lord, this is the greatest of all. But when the sun set, he said, O my people, I am indeed free from your guilt of giving partners to Allah. 6:94, and truly you have come unto us alone as we created you the first time. You have left behind you all that which we had bestowed on you. We see not with you your intercessors who you claimed to be partners with Allah. 6:100, yet they ascribe as partners unto him the jinn, these are the genies, although he did create them and impute falsely. 6:136, and the polytheists assign to Allah from that which he created of crops and livestock a share and say, this is for Allah, by their claim, and this is for our partners. 6:148, those who took partners with Allah will say, if Allah had willed, we would not have taken partners with him. 6:163, he has no partner, and of this I have been commanded, and I am the first of the Muslims. 7:33, say, the things that my Lord hath indeed forbidden are shameful deeds, whether open or secret, sins and trespasses against truth or reason, assigning of partners to Allah, for which he hath given no authority. 7190. But when he gives them a good child, they ascribe partners to him concerning that which he has given them. Exalted is Allah above what they associate. The Quran is pretty clear that it does not approve anyone assigning a partner to its Allah. And what does the Quran do? We've just been examining what does the Quran say. What does the Quran do? It tells you to obey. Surah 332. Say, obey Allah and the Messenger. But if they turn away, then Surah 3:132, and obey Allah and the Messenger, that you may obtain mercy. Surah 4:13. Those are limits set by Allah. Those who obey Allah and His Messenger will be admitted to gardens with rivers. Surah 4:14. And whosoever disobeys Allah and His Messenger, Muhammad, and transgresses his limits, he will cast him into the fire. Surah 4:59. O you who have believed, obey Allah and obey the Messenger and those in authority among you. And if you disagree over anything, refer it to Allah and the Messenger. Surah 4:69. And whoever obeys Allah and the Messenger, those will be with the ones upon whom Allah has bestowed favor. Remember, association, the act of associating or state of being associated, connection or combination. Surah 5:92, obey Allah and obey the Messenger, and beware, but if you turn... Surah 8:1, they ask you, O Muhammad, about the bounties of war. Say the bounties are for Allah and the Messenger. So fear Allah and amend that which is between you, and obey Allah and His Messenger if you should be believers. Partner, a person associated with another, usually sharing its risks and profits. Say the bounties are for Allah and the Messenger. Partners, sharing its risks and profits. Partners. Surah 8:20. O you who have believed, obey Allah and His Messenger, and do not turn away from Him while you hear. Surah 8:24. O you who believe, obey Allah and the Messenger when He calleth you to that which quick. Surah 8:46. And obey Allah and His Messenger, and fall into no disputes, lest... Surah 9:71. The believers, men and women, are protectors one of another. They enjoin what is just and forbid what is evil. They observe regular prayers, practice regular charity, and obey Allah and His Messenger. And on them will all... Surah 10:33. Thus is the word of your Lord justified against those who rebel, meaning disobey Allah. This is an editor-translator's comment, that they will not believe in the oneness of Allah and in Muhammad as the messenger of Allah. Remember association. Connection or combination. Connection or combination is adding one thing to another. And. This is the word that connects. The word that combines. Allah and Muhammad. Surah 24:52. And whoever obeys Allah and His Messenger and fears Allah and His conscience. Surah 24:54. Say, obey Allah and obey the Messenger, but if you turn away, then... Surah 33:33. And stay quietly in your houses and make not a dazzling display like that of the former times of ignorance, and establish regular prayer and give regular charity, and obey Allah and His Messenger. And Allah only wishes... Surah 47:33. O you who have believed, obey Allah and obey the Messenger, and do not invalidate your deeds. 49:14. The Bedouins say, we have believed. Say, you have not yet believed, but say instead, we have submitted, for faith has not yet entered your hearts. And if you obey Allah and His Messenger, He will not deprive you from your deeds. Remember, association means connection or combination. Please establish prayer and give zakat, and obey Allah and His Messenger, and Allah is acquainted with what you do. 64:12, and obey Allah and obey the Messenger. But if you turn away, then upon our Messenger is only the duty of clear notification. 72:23, and whoever disobeys Allah and His Messenger, then indeed for him is the fire of hell. That is 22 direct linkages between Muhammad and Allah. Muhammad and Allah. And here is a revealing fact. As I searched the entire Quran, I did not find one single case that says, obey Allah, that did not include Muhammad. Every single case said, obey Allah and obey Muhammad. There is not a single case that I could find that alone says, obey Allah. Partner, a person who shares or is associated with another in some action or endeavor, such as creating a religion. Association is connection or combination. Is Muhammad Allah's real partner? Does the Quran associate Muhammad with Allah? By telling you 22 different times, you must obey Allah and you must obey Muhammad. Can you obey Allah without obeying Muhammad? What does the Quran say? And what does the Quran do? Based on the definition of association and partner, the Quran associates, connects, and combines Muhammad as the partner of Allah. In effect, the Quran makes Allah only the silent partner of Muhammad. You never hear Allah. You only hear Muhammad. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.